Welcome, I'm Nido, and we're here today with Jay Lee, who is the director of the feature film Hell's Ridge. Hello.
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good, good. You know, I've heard a lot about you through other interviews with the other actors.
His directing style is... it's quite the experience.
Yeah?
I don't know how to put this.
Absolutely, fundamentally no idea what he's doing. Kind of like Dr. Teeth and the Electric Mayhem.
Well, it was pretty interesting. You know, every production you go to, something's different. You know, they have a different way of doing it. It was a little off-center in some ways.
He has no filter. Just no filter. No filter, okay. Do you think that helped him in his process as a director? No.
Yeah, Jay's a weird guy. There were times where he was like looking at me really strangely. I didn't know if he was obsessed with me or if he was, you know, possessed.
I was possessed while I was on set.
I did hear about that.
I can't be sure what possessed me, but it was very bizarre. Could have been the sushi though we ate. There might have been some mercury poisoning, but it's very scary.
I don't know, he's just always like walking back and forth. Like he had no clue. Yeah.
I kind of get into a zone. Mm-hmm. It's like an otherworldly zone, like, you know what I mean? Where you're focused so much that you literally go into another plane of his existence. It's just phenomenal.
He was always staring at me or at Sean, so it was kind of mostly at Sean.
If I'm thinking about Jay is checking me out, I should cover my chest. That would kind of take me out of the moment.
Yeah, so you know.
He doesn't understand what I'm trying to do is put my zone into him, right?
Oh, okay.
So the zone.
They need to mesh.
But he's, you know, sometimes it's a little creepy and he just doesn't, you know, but we love him.